Just a cigarette, and it cannot be that bad.
Honey, don't you love me? And you know it makes me sad.
It's just a cigarette, like you always used to do.
My mom has to talk to your mom if you want to sleep over.
Okay, so everyone is asking me this, so here is my response. Every once in a while, this is something you should know about me, every once in a while, I just get humiliated. I just get humiliated over the fact that, like, I post things, and it's just crippling humiliation, and if it weren't my job, I would delete all my social media every single time, and I want to every time. I'm like, I want to just smash up everything, change my name. I cannot believe that I exist on social media. Like, that's humiliating. I don't know why it's embarrassing, just every now and then it is. So I just, like, go on sprees and delete everything because I can't delete my social media because it's my job. So lulz, that's my story. Sorry, can't control it. I don't know.
Beat me up, beat me down. Mess me up beyond no recognition. For what it's worth, I do it again. Without consequence, I will do it.
What is it like being single? I like it. I like starting each day with a sense of possibility. And I'm optimistic. Because every day I get a little more desperate, and desperate situations yield the quickest results.
Okay, so y'all are asking a room tour, and that is exactly what I'm going to deliver. Let's do it. So I have this little corner. And that's a painting of someone I knew, and then some crystals and other stuff that just is forever. And then this is my vanity, so where I get ready. I have some random stuff up there. And then this is my altar, so it's where I do that witch shit. More stuff over here. I got my guitar, my amp, another guitar over there. This is my bed, and I got some more stuff over there. And that's basically it, really. I got a random TV right there. Shout out to that. Oh, this is my jewelry.